What happened?
No, I just took it back to
the room. Oh.
I was like, I fucked that one up.
Yeah.
That was not a technical difficulty. I was not tracking the track. I was like, oh, I missed it.
You can't see with the
famous.
Great, everyone gets to do my crap.
Yeah, it was the first that I did for the actual yoga part. I had to like cross my arm
and
oh yeah. So I was having the same thing, like, alright, listen up the fucking problems and off we go.
Yeah, I played an open deck and they were like, oh, we're just gonna use echo fade out. And I left the echo for like half the set.
Oh, I've done shit like that before.
And it's like, it's already fast enough. I'm just playing happy and hardcore, so it's like, it doesn't need any echo effect.
No, it really doesn't.
It's like, there's too much, I'm like, it sounds a little complicated. I'm used to it. You're like, Paul, you're listening a lot to the left here, so I can listen to it, but. I like the echo.
Oh yeah, this is a techno, man. You're gonna hear a lot of that.
Well, I do like acid techno. Or acid house.
Yeah.
Well, no, they don't really change it. Like, Rudder is mostly you were telling other people about it. Some like a
11.
Thank you.
Oh, you're there. Thank you. This is still on back.